Here's how to embed map line visualizations on your website. With your visualization open, click the Options button in the main menu and select Embed. Adjust whichever settings you want to customize, then click the blue Copy button to copy the code. Paste this into your web page to display your visualization on your website.